was just wondering if anybody would know what this goes to. It's a 22 long rifle. I don't remember exactly how many it holds, like 7 or 8. It's kind of odd the way it has this little guide on the back. I've had it at least since I've been a teenager. Probably was in the family for decades before that. My dad doesn't know what it goes to. He said he remembers seeing it, but that's about it. So many 22 rifles to match up on the internet to it. I've looked and I just don't know.